Hey everybody, it's Crazy1 on YouTube.com. Don't tell. B8. I mean, flashlight. Running super late. Yeah, BAMF. Warning, high stainless. This is very messy, too. Game changer formula. BAMF. By DAS Labs, the balanced high stainless pre-workout that not only gives you energy in the pumps, but connects your mind and muscles when you're most anabolic. Heavy doses, DUSED. Prime ingredients and full TRANSPARENCY make BAMF. I'm not gonna be BAMF, badass motherfucker. A must for experienced athletes. Prime ingredient CITRULINE. 6 grams to maximize blood flow. NITRICOXIDE. Booster, ACTIGIN, increase VO2 max to boost athletic performance. Deer antler, BELVET, support, accelerate recovery. Alpha, ALPHA, size, clinically, CLINICALY, show to sharpen mental focus. ASTRAGIN, clinically CLINCICALY, shown to increase CITRULINE, ABSORPTION by up to 67.7%. Beta BETA, ALANINE, promotes strength and endurance and muscle growth. Focus palm strength grows. DSA Labs, America Fork, Utah. So messy. Sodium 39 mg, 2%. So recovery, deer antler. BELVET, 6 grams C, ITRULINE, pumps 200 mg, alpha ALPHA, size 333, caffeine, YouTube, YouTube, own mind to muscle, pump in brain, NOOTROPIC, pre-workout. Boy, what a shit show. So, YouTube did you blend 333 caffeine? Need BH sauce on. BAMF, BAMF, badass motherfuckers. Pint. Pump and grind. I'm gonna go to their website and see about. See, what is this? Okay. What? Grape and green apple. Apple, green smooth, salad. I guess, here more. BAMF, open your mind to cosmic greatness of what you can become, often overlooked as a staple for epic workout. Focus can be the deciding factors in your training success as a NOOTROPIC workout. BAMF is formulated to deliver everything you come to expect from us: energy, endurance, pump, performance, and then move, using three ingredients. BAMP is designed to turn your brain function dial up to 11, delivering mental sharpness and DAVINCI level focus. Ride yourself, distraction hits, flow states, zone on your goals, energy, workouts, enlightenment. Zero sugar, kilo / paleo friendly, zero calories, GMP certified, creatine free, creatine. Well, even had those days when where your brain feels like a computer not running, and a dial up has seven windows of music streaming. So. Yeah, I just wanted to talk. So let's shoot on some talk. Cheers, Richard. It's good. I think I like it. I don't even taste that green apple, green fruit, sour apple. More of a grape. So, wind windy, cloud cloudy, fog foggy. Wind windy, cloud cloudy, fog foggy. So, what a report, what a bug on my Nexus 5X smartphone. Paid 2 for like 88, partly cloudy. Air quality fair, exposed to air hazards is dangerous for people with health sensitivity, so it's important to monitor air quality at this time. So, precipitation rain, monthly 1.76 inches, yearly 36.02 inches. UV, very high, 9 red, minimized sun exposure and high sun screen. Pollen, 8, medium high, 3, okay. Predominant pollen, ragweed, N-E-T-T-L-E. Grass, today's condition, the pollen levels for Saturday will be increasing in their high range since the weather has a major influence on pollen, D-I-S-P-E-R-S-A-L. This increase is due in part to seasonal normal weather condition, which are favorable for the production and D-I-S-P-E-R-S-A-L of pollen. No alert here. There's nothing. That's nothing. average, high 90, low 64, dew point 72 degrees, humidity 72. So no. And low. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:30 in the morning, dark week. Sunset 7:47 p.m. The moon, W-A-N-U-N-G, crescent. See if I can get all this other stuff. Ten days, August 15th through August 24th. Tonight low 67, partly cloudy. So tonight, picture emoji icon, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, clear, one moon, night cloud. Tonight discretion, partly cloudy with a 20% chance of showers and sunshine in the evening. Then mostly cloudy. After midnight, lows in the mid-60s, northwest winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Sunday, high 82, low 64, sunny. Monday, high 83, low 64, sunny. Tuesday, high 78, low 60, mostly sunny. Wednesday, high 80, low 59, mostly sunny. Thursday, high 81, low 62, mostly sunny. Friday, high 81, low 62, mostly sunny. Next Saturday, high 81, low 64, mostly sunny. Next Sunday, high 80, low 63, mostly sunny. So Sunday, August 23rd, night, picture mode FM, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, clear. Big moon, you know, a little cloudy cloud. Then Sunday, August 23rd. Night discretion, mostly clear with a widely scattered thunderstorm chances, storm 30%, low temperature around 63 degrees, dew point will be around 64 degrees, and around humidity at 89%. Winds will be 5 miles per hour from the north northeast. Next Monday, high 79, low 61, mostly sunny. So YouTubers, leave me a comment down below. How's your weather, YouTubers? You know, comment down below. How's your week? K-A-M-A-L-A, Harris, daughter of immigrants, is the face of Americans Democratic shift. Politics, Trump campaign make a huge digital ad buy during DNC. That were put into unmarked role in 2020 campaign. South Dakota declines to pay jobless benefits. Pictures that people usually get. Pictures. Coronavirus. FEMA announced first state to get grants replacing off budgets. The virus is not slowing the pace of testing. CDC COVID rate. Children's Studies Inclusion. Raise the claim off. Offload our new claims. Thousands of islands still without power. Days after storms. Nevada County mailed out 1.3 million ballots for its primary election, but 1 in 5 were never delivered. In Oregon, Alaska, GOP incumbent faced strongest challenge in pandemic. Also, crisis occurring across the nation as election looms. Tour of the papers were notorious American spent for time pictures of creepypasta, YouTube, urban legends, or movie. Easy grill food items and serving suggestions pictures. Please. D-I-S-P-E-R-S-E. Georgia protests after fights break out. Place news under siege and B-E-L-A-R-U-S. L-U-K-A-S-H-E. NKO and Supreme. Rival protesters rallied in Stone Mountain, Georgia. Family mourns boy. Five shot in the town. K-A-M-A-L-K-A-M-A-L-K, air support, 2,000 months as soon as checks to help Americans claw out a pandemic. Ruin and she launched back plans for Democrats to get people more money. I get back up. Turkey's daily virus infection rate at highest 45 days. Trump said he probably would not. P-A-R-P-A-R-P-I-C-I-P-A-T-E-P-R-N-S-R-M-A. A new doctor in Trump pandemic response briefing, one who agrees with him. CDC Chief of Staff, Deputy Chief of Staff, Deputy AGENCO. Massive concern over taking part of jobs. Superman and OOIS, Arrowverse, Banner, Premiere, Dance, Flash, Dance, The Owl House makes history with Disney's first bisexual lead characters. What about people reading? Holy hell. Five scenes we want to see in Stargirl Season 2 after that finale. Oh yeah, the Teenage Bounty. Now I know more about that. It's a Netflix, so I'm not up in a big fashion. So I gotta watch it. And 11 lights will shine in New York City despite pandemic. Call for firefighters, flee from injury boys. Come to take a look at Harding Snowden. That's it. USPS, Democrats consider bringing House back in possession this week to deal with the Postal Service issue. Far right demonstrators counter protest and police crash in MULITPLE states. The breaks with CDC director and potential for worst failed in pandemic receiving. I suppose it's our cameras. Talks complicated by complete DISAR for Republicans. Sorry. Google News will be in the Nexus 5X. BELARUS LUKSHENKO Marisol BRIGADE will move to BELARUS Western Border under siege, and BELARUS LUKSHENKO turns supreme. Well, the president of BELARUS survived protests against his will. Inside story. Yeah, that's good. Woman makes a difference in BELARUS. Dictatorship in BELARUS is shaken. USA, BELARUS, vote no, vote not, freeze, takes no stance on sanctions. Trump says snap back sanctions against Iran could come next week. Hezbollah responded, Israel behind BERUT blast as NAS. RALLAH. I don't know how they could. Ship leaking. TONNES. Off. MAURITIUS, but support N-A-N-N-A-U-R-I-T-I-U-S resins joint. Efforts to contain oil spills as grounded ships splits into two. Grounded, 1,000 ton oil tanker breaks in half after CATASTROPHIC spill off. MAURITIUS. This oil spill could destroy the beautiful MAURITIUS. I once knew. Japanese ship involved in MAURITIUS oil spill breaks apart. Toxins in the tropics, the invisible killer. Now in MAURITIUS warns major heavy oil spills. Rogers cleaned up oil spills from ship that ran aground off the coast of MAURITIUS. ABC News. Lebanon aftermath. RNZARIF criticized Western response. BEIRUT explosion FBI to take part in the Lebanon investigation. As protests have followed, the BEIRUT explosion what's next. Hezbollah faced toughest challenge yet after DEVASTAINGBEIRUT explosion. FBI heads to BEIRUT help investigation of massive chemical blast. States of collapse kilometers. Tribal leadership saves the country. Pushing Thailand's monarchy was awful and is now protests are doing just that. Iran warns of dangerous future for UAE after historic deal with Israel. U.S. News, Trump backs Postmaster General in S-C-R-U-T-I-N-Y. The Hill, Postal Service warns states of critical mail and voting delays. Dozen protests outside Postmaster General D.C. condo. Men in California don't need the USPS to vote safely. Trump campaign against the post office. Act now to save the U.S. Postal Service. Stonemount far-right rally turns into chaos as rival groups face off. Police in Georgia move in during right-wing protests after fight breaks out. Far-right groups and counter-protests face off near Stone Mountain Park in Georgia, NBC News. Georgia Park was Confederate sculptures, shouts, gates to rally. Stone Mountain Park in Georgia closes ahead white national rally counter protest. Georgia's Stone Mountain Park to close ahead a planned pro-Confederacy rally there. New York City Illinois 9/11 light tribute canceled due to coronavirus. Then when an inconnection with wrench, two fire and copper is believed to be violent places, detonation remains in place as lake fire and copper continue to rage. Official REVISE acres burn in lake HUGHES far from 17,842 to 14,714. Official reverse. Acres burn in lake fire. California fireplace base flames heat in the book. As California grind buckles and face force heat from 70 years. Calls for a national stakeout as Arizona does 13% reopening. Okay, YouTubers, YouTube Lynn. Comment down below what you think about coronavirus and COVID-19. Coronavirus and COVID-19, it's not a conspiracy. It's not a government lockdown. It's not fake news. Joe Biden, big fucking deal. Trump, huge. It's a big fucking deal. Huge. Rerouting that fantasy and fairy tale. Quarantine, self-isolation, shelter place, follow off all the rules. It's a global pandemic. We're literally in it together. The whole wide world. Every single country. The whole United States of America. All 50 states. YouTube is YouTube land. Say the fuck home. YouTube is YouTube land. Wash your goddamn motherfucking hands with goddamn motherfucking hot soapy water for goddamn motherfucking 20 seconds. So, you know, it's, everybody talking about, you know, you know, like I said, to Phil, and so YouTube is YouTube, and you know, three things you need to do, you know, get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe to SS Phil, click notification bell. So SS Phil, you know, does a great job talking about coronavirus, COVID-19, George Floyd protests, Black Lives Matter protests, riots, looting. Beyond Louisville, Kentucky, Beyonna Taylor. You know, three white cops, you know, detectives, deputy sheriff, you know. You know, no knock-knock warrants, no body cams, no footage. You know, bust down their door. No murder. The death point of life in prison without parole. Georgia, yeah, African-American living life, you know. You know, walking, jogging, or running. Yeah. Two white guys. You know, they just, you know, chase them down, gun them down again. Another white guy, record it. The death penalty, or life in prison, will drop through. George Floyd. Minnesota, Minneapolis. I don't know what five or great, you know, Fox News ever great girlfriend was talking about that. I don't know. You know. You know. I don't get it. You know. If you had, white comp, kneeled, put his knee, beyond George Floyd's neck, 8 to 9 minutes. Cop right there, so, people can't, do anything, and the help, it says, George Floyd, hands, right there, crying out for his mom, gasping for air. I can't breathe. And he's watching a white racist piece of shit, a murderer, watching a poor African American because he's black. And murdered. Happen. It's like my dad said, middle of a pandemic, a dumbass white cop did it. Ruined everything. I guess this fell on YouTube, shouldn't even be a story. All this, the news, that's it. Unnecessary. Yeah. My dad said that cop was crazy, a psychopath. Something wrong with him. But it's like a divorce or something, personal. I don't know if they let it get, I don't know. So, the death penalty, or life in prison, about parole. Leonard Georgia, white cop, gunned down, shot, 2 to 3 times, African American in the back. The death penalty for life in prison. Australia. Hong Kong. White cops, African Americans. And like a chokehold. Defunding the police and the police reforms. That's what it's all about. And the nails, the stomps, the chokes, the holds, how we do. The boots and the throats and whatever, we do. No fighting, Real rounding, I finish, man, to common sense. No knock warrants. By law, body cams. I know. 4 years of high school, 4 years college, more. No creeps, crooks, criminals, hate, corruption, greed. Most majority. Law enforcement, police cops, they're good, Like 2006, minority, Aubrey Grave, Iraq, of the military, so, just gotta get, no racists, gotta clean up. Background check, behavior tests, physical tests, mental tests. Training, systemic racist, not just white males, African Americans, Hispanics, Muslims, gay, lesbian, transgender, transsexual, bisexual, females, the cops, head up, the bottom, On their stomach, crying, I can't breathe, gasping for air, going out for the mom. Then you have YPD, no footage in the back, white progressive African-American man in the room. The death penalty, life in prison without parole. And the drama, the Brexit, the drama in England, Britain, British, England, Britain, British, London, UK. And as a drama, you got India, the racist, the citizenship law, India versus China, you know, their drama, land, nuclear weapons, Hong Kong protests, China want to crush them, China races eight Muslim secret prisons, you know, Russia, Moscow, Putin, you know, all of his vaccine, you know, no matter. Then you got Russia, Moscow, Putin, pay the Taliban kill, military, USA, American soldiers, Afghanistan, the mail-in voting, controversial. And you got not just Lexington, Kentucky, Louisville, Kentucky, you know, Wisconsin, you know. That's why mail-in voting is important, because in the middle of the global pandemic, coronavirus, COVID-19, and African Americans can't vote. And many more. So, you know, all the blood, you know, how we do Channel News 4, CBS News, and stuff like that, you know, we do, you know. This show from the start, and here, you know, we do. South. You know, these are people who are blood, you know, south to west. California, Arizona, MTD State, Texas, then you got the south, you know, Alabama, Mississippi, Georgia, the governor in line, everybody talk about that, you know. Republican conservative governor's line, Red City update, I don't know about the Ohio, or no, but Maryland, the real Republican conservative, their governor, and all Republican conservative governors line, Florida, you're fired! New Orleans, Louisiana, Tennessee. So YouTube is cheap, but you don't have to donate blood. If you want to donate blood, call the Red Cross. If you're able to donate blood, they will give you information details, and you can do your part. YouTube is cheap. Wear a mask. YouTube is cheap. Social distancing. YouTube is 6 feet apart. And I know the heart's bad, you know. Deadpool 1 radar. Deadpool 2 radar. Unrated YouTuber, so I'm gonna be the best heart maker. Badassery, thank you, that means I appreciate it. We love you, we need you, we want you. This is for you, the BAMF, BAMPs, badass motherfuckers. This drink definitely for you. Frontline, essential workers, you know. Badassery, you know. Thank you, that means I appreciate it, you know. BAMPs, you know. Badass motherfuckers, super, real, everything. You know, heroes and all the above, essential workers, frontliners. We love them, we need them. And this, definitely your drink right here. Earn and deserve it. Cheers, sir. Nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, you know, scientists, researchers. We got clinics, hospitals, yard surgeons, helicopters, ambulance, rescue squad, 911, fire department, all law enforcement, the state and federal, state police, FBI, local police, county police, detective, deputy, sheriffs, CIA, all the military branches, Marines, Army, Navy, Air Force, National Guard, East Coast, New York, West Coast, California, to huge military. Hospital ships, the Navy. We love you. We love you. We want you. Need you. Badass recent you, so I appreciate it. The brightest, smartest of doctors. Right their own because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers, post office, mailmen, mailwomen, mailperson, My dad's new wife worked in the building office, and my dad delivered the building. Small businesses, you know, my support small businesses, my older sister's business, the Great Gatsby, Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, Wayne County, Fort Illinois, Clay County, and that's just a game. You need to be someone, you need to be 21, some thoughts on it, rush only, Bob, you know how we do. Call, text, Facebook, email, Gmails, Hotmails, the social medias and stuff, that Snapchat, Markle Pole, whatever, however. Be like, hey, you know, I say, 21 subs only, do it right in your own, you know, 6 feet apart, social distancing, wear a mask, you should be 21, baby, you can be 21 subs only. UPS, FedEx, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates, we got, you know, meat plants, farmers, banks, teachers, librarians, museums, veterans, nursing homes, plexiglass workers, you know, QVC, American grocery stores, all makers, factories, you know, daycare workers, babysitters, we got social workers, therapists, psychologists, people who help domestic violence victims, mental health, anymore. We have drug stores, pharmacy, we got First Right Aid, whatever they're called, CVS, Walgreens, Badass Retreat, I appreciate it. Walmart, the treatment, Memorial Professional, Green Room, Badass Retreat, I appreciate it. You know, we have Verizon Treatment, Memorial Professional, Green Room. Gas stations, convenience, we have 400 Mile 21, Khaleesi, Dayline, Casey's, Quick Trip, Circle K, Pilot, oh yes, 7-Eleven, we have trackers, semis, we have trackers, truck stop, we got Pick Pack, Kroger's, Roses, we have Save-A-Lot, Prices, Bearded by Low, IJ, Dollar General, Family Tree, yeah, Dollar Family Tree, whatever you want to call it. Yeah. Aldi's, Targets, Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois, Ebert's, Debert's, Schwartz, Fast Food Restaurants, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Subway, Quiznos, I was saying. Adobe's, Chiropies, Bandanas, and TJ Friday, Applebee's, Chili's, Jersey Mike's, Subs, Firehouse Subs, Jimmy John's, Emo's Pizzas, Place in on Casey's, Pizza Hut, Domino's, Little's, Caesars, Papa John's, we got Cap'n D's, Long John Silver's, Red Lobsters, Crystals, White Castle, Checker Rallies, Del McAllister, Jim McAllister's, we got Panda Bread, Pan Express, Arby's, Wendy's, KFC's, Popeyes, Chick-fil-A's, Cane's Chickens, Church Chickens, we got Denny's, Olive Gardens, Cracker Barrels, IHOPs, Deaky Dairy Queen, Red Robin, Baskin Robbins, Carl's Jr.'s, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, Badass Retreat, that means I appreciate it, Culver's and Owens, Steak and Shake, Texas, Lone Star Steakhouse, many, many more. Krispy Kreme donuts, Dunkin' Donuts are amazing. Krispy Kreme donuts open the whole time, the bright red light sign and all above. Badass, you're taking them inside. We appreciate it. All the money and all of it. Give hot fresh donuts for 2020 graduating year class. We have Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, McDonald's, Burger King, Green Taco Bell, Amos Pizza, Pop John's, Little Caesars, IHOP's, Denny's, Olive Garden, Cracker Barrel, Hardee's. I said that Jack in the Box, Panera Express, Battersea Senior, and everything. Can we appreciate Culver's owner Steak and Shake? So, Battersea Senior, and appreciate hot fresh donuts for nurses and doctors, air doctors, eye doctors, clinics, hospitals, ER surgeon, helicopters, ambulance, rescue squad, 911. Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, then we have Pan Express, and McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Emma's Pizza, Pop John's, and the Caesars, Denny's, Olive Garden, Cracker Barrel, IHOP's, that is routine, I appreciate it, Culver's own organization. So, fast food restaurants, they pro for love, God give them. Hazard pay, minute pay, sick pay, leave pay, family pay. And they want all this stuff. I agree with my Gulp Catcher One mom of this stuff, you know. For pre-K 12, all the college teachers and staff, generous, all the principals, all superintendent, all the above, that's, you know, this should be all of them. We're going to talk about it. You know, they need, they need masks, gloves, shields, goggles, gowns, hit to yourself, hand soap, like for Illinois. You know, test of tests, the contract, tracking tasers, like what Democrats will believe the data of Curtis want. You know, Pelosi, Schumer, Obama, Michelle Obama, Bill Clinton, Hillary Clinton, you know, Dr. Anthony Fauci, Dr. Birx, and many, many more. Test of test, Pepsi glass. So, you know, you got nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, clinics, hospitals, ER surgeons, helicopter, ambulance, 911 rescue squad. They need masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, hand soap, test of tests, on both, all of them need temperature checks, plexiglass, you know, hospital beds, ventilators, and Trump needed to do the defense act. Like I said, that's what they did in World War II. Battersea saying, I mean, I appreciate it. DPC with a mask, I didn't know. And they got lugs, women's patrol, Tommy Carper with socks. YouTube boot came out making that for a while, and I finished with common sense, I bet it's true. Saying, don't be stupid. Insane, showing the mask, and boys got stupid dust. My dad said, World War II, we didn't listen, and new generation always happened. Love God, relating on my own fingers. So, and like Essenceville, he made a video about prisons, main channel, new channel, but of course, given coronavirus and COVID-19, you have to make a new video about prisms, and now we do. You federal and state, known American prison. Most of majority Americans in prison are innocent. African American, Hispanics, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transsexual, bisexual. Corruptions, you know, the lineup, you know, no DNA, he, she, say, you know, hate, greed, mental illness, sharpness, but, whole life, my mom claims it, I said aliens will come on Earth because human beings treat like shit, China, racist, hate Muslims, secret prisons, hate Hong Kong on Christian, China versus India, nuclear weapons, and all that drama. They hate the people, corporate government, censorship, no freedom of speech, the same thing like North Korea, where there are people and they're torturing the American. My dad said something, the movie, and you got India versus China, nuclear weapons, that drama. And you got India, the racist, the citizenship law, and Muslims. America Got Talent Season 2, champions, the winner, India Dance Crew. My dad, of course, again, India land riches and stuff. But my dad said a big area in India, poor welfare, poverty, homeless, India. And poor welfare, poverty, homeless, in prison. Because they can't afford their bond charges. But they're living out of it. But homeless in motels and hotels. And then since Phil does a great job talking about world class, people don't like middle class taxpayer, poor welfare, poverty, homeless. You got Channel News 4, Laura, and that can't. Matt James, but we do, Mark, yeah, Steve Harris, Mark Hurd. Oprah, Ellen, Taylor Swift. We're becoming the heroes. Joy, Sonny, Ming, McCain, Rusty, Update, they won't. They're not uploading like that, But Red Sea Update. YouTube podcast, subscribe, click the notification bell, Red Sea Update, Patreon podcast, extra 20 minutes, $5, YouTube, I know, Google, YouTube, social media, Patreon, crazy fuck, I know, $5, hard to swallow during coronavirus. So America Got Talent, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, Tuesday nights, live shows, it performs 2 big hours, NBC, YouTube, vote for your favorite, then Wednesday night, America Got Talent, 1 hour, the results. And you got your dunk to say, vote for your favorite. Or got down NBC. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific, and 1 hour. So, favorite judge, Simon Cowell, but we're rude, we're fighting for it. We're going to drink for you, bud. And do all that, we'll love you. What you need here. And the man. Mug up catching one. Wonder you're watching. We know you're watching. Hoping you're watching. Hopefully, we'll do you proud. And hi now, Dallas. So we're doing it for Simon. We're doing it for you. And Kelly's Carson. A knock out of the ballpark. So did a great job. Hope you get better. Well, as soon as possible. Love it. That is her singer in the world. Hi, Mandel. Hi, Clune. Sophie, host, Terry, Chris, our puns with the names. We saw that, you know, coronavirus, COVID-19, global pandemic, you know, quarantine stuff like this, show the place, follow up on the rest of the fuck home, remote, and all the on Zoom, you know how we do them. If we're sick, intense soap, hot soap, and minutes warm, 20 seconds, you know, the mask, the goggles, the mask, gloves, shields, goggles, you know, all that stuff that, you know, you should be doing your vote, take notes, and all the above, you know, do. Today's Monday through Friday, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTube is just like how they do it. YouTube is doing 18 is awesome. Comment down below, just, you know, let's figure out, because the first business is Legacy Season 3. It's a January, beginning of January 2020. Then we got, is that true? YouTube is doing Netflix, they gotta buy the Vampire Diaries. And it's going to be the end of 2021. Then, you know, all YouTube creators, you know, here Dub says, TV Land Yonder 2021. What about TV, YouTube creators, what about TV Land Yonder spinoff of Harry Dub? And what's going on with Harry Dell, new Lizzie McGuire, Disney Plus, Hulu Plus, what's the deal? Is it YouTube GH sauce on? What's the deal? Because everybody wants it. So, why I got Disney Plus? Because it's Star Wars Mandalorian. And we got Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2, the fall. You know, like South Park, September, October. But Star Wars, Mandalorian Season 2 need to be right here, right now, with the new season South Park. Because of coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, shelter place, follow up, follow through, stay the fuck up. All the Star Wars movies, you know, there's been all that and stuff like that. You know, Han Solo, Star Wars Story, you know, we do, like, when I did all that. I don't know if that was last, it probably was early, yeah, I think early this year, could be like, but one, no, because I did Netflix, but you know, but yeah, but now, good to go. So, Star Wars, Disney cartoon movies, they owe the Disney the cartoons and movies, so weird. I need to finish James the Giant Peach. I could be gone. Hopefully not. Christmas. Frankie Weenie. Because we're playing Halloween or Halloween. What's up with that? You know. Maybe Rush. Probably James the Giant Peach. Because I think on here, it could be my PlayStation 4, but maybe my laptop said Mental Lenses 1 will be back October. The second one's on there. The one watch 1 or 2. The one order. So yeah. And Harry Duff, new Lizzie McGuire. Something like that, you know. Disney Plus. Hulu Plus. YouTube Series Song. So yeah. Sports small YouTubers need to blend. Number one energy drink product reviewer, two breakthrough reviews, subscribe to your kitchen bill, number one food product energy drink, number one food product reviewer, Catch a Gamer Kentucky, subscribe to your kitchen bill, Steve Reville, Mad Ward, Bath, Kojunki, Bergner, Jason Screaming Energy, All for Taste, Doing the Same, The Review Lab, back, Walter Rudy, let's go, yeah. The Kings, the Queens, the Godfather, let's go right here, right now. Wine Cone, Digital, Renato, Lisa Nova, Last of Waste, Lisa Nova, Brooklyn 24, Paper Lily, Say Hell Yeah, it's Xbox. Mogo 69, Speedy Con, Kiwi, Bubba Ben, Billy Ben, you know. Google YouTube, they spin in my YouTube channel a few years ago, dude. Because Monster Ultra Violet, because tons of lot of parts. While I lost the partner program because had Apocalypse. I miss Google Plus Hangout, YouTube, Google Plus Hangout, texting. I'll get that later. What we got? And I miss Google Plus, Hangout, YouTube live streaming all the above the stream. There it is. Badass 360, thank you, that means I'm appreciate it. These people save my YouTube channel. Number one energy drink product review, tip that to review, subscribe, click notification bell. Exclusive energy. YouTube is your ancient sauce only. Check out his website, eBay, Instagram. YouTube is your ancient sauce only. Should know links by now. Number one feature product review, catch a camera card talking. Subscribe, click notification bell. It's an underrated energy drink. America Energy, Red, White, and Blue. American Energy Drinks. YouTube is 386 on one. Go get an energy drink right now. Sports, supporting small business too. For both. And YouTube is 86 on one. You should know the website by now. Why I make YouTube videos. Bored, depressed, tired. Cold winter, warm and hot summertime, and screwed up. Fuck. Something to do. Hobby, it's fun. A mouthful, right? It's like a, yeah, cool. I guess. Oh. It's more of a grape, really. I don't know. It's supposed to be grape, green apple, apple, green apple, granny apple, sour. More of a grape flavor than anything. So, what YouTube did you tell me? Man, I didn't feel good last night. I didn't feel good. I don't know if I like that wild candy. I have no idea. I guess it's really good, but you know, it's grape, then you have that, you know. I don't know, we'll see if I'm gonna do a part two, probably so, you know. It's purple, no. Because at 10:08 the joins horseshoe, but on paper plate, 1 minute. Ate all that, right? Ate all that. Then I try to eat a large blizzard, so. And drink water. So yeah, I didn't finish wild candy. I'm just sure what I don't know. So I don't even know. I'm not supposed to have sugar. I don't know if I have sugar or not. But through the blizzard, I kind of ate most of my Jordy of it. Large Oreo fudge brownie, Oreo brownies, blizzard in the month. Each of you comment down below. Large British foot number one food brownie. Never done that. You got the Oreo cheesecake one. Yeah. Surely a s'mores, and you have the brownie dough. The brownie cookie dough. You gotta be done to cook. Or a cookie dough, or a cookie dough. So that didn't feel good, period. One person said too much sugar in the body. One person said drink water. Try to go, go to bed, but did eventually, so. So I don't know, So I know, so it's going to be very, very, very interesting. So I don't know, Who knows what's going to happen. That was a crazy situation. I guess we're going to go big town, big city, after in Illinois tomorrow. I have no idea if we're going to go or not. And I'm going to catch one grandpa and got back. Job, the uncle, Ohio, North Carolina, who knows about that? You know, like, I'm going to catch one, the two nieces and nephew, they're going to be back too. About the school and stuff like that, because four of them are, school Monday. My nephew goes to school. I'm gonna catch one. Cousin gonna go. Who knows? I have no idea. So mowing, I have no idea when gonna be mowing. When they're gonna do food shopping. Supposed to be Friday. Who knows about that? Mowing today, tomorrow, Saturday. So that's gonna be very interesting. Will I eat pasta? The tin and the cookie. Original, black and white original cookie. So yeah. But Sackass Kickers report, YouTube is in the 80s. I don't know, I don't know what the. Oh yeah, we ain't got to do Netflix anyway. I wanted to go through here and talk about it. Because they do a top 10 every day. I'm seeing if you don't. Right. Okay. Top 10 of everything, and top 10 of your day. So, number 10, Woods and Most Wounded, 9 Teenager Bounty. I'm gonna watch that. Hey, Shameless, doing it. Having a number 6 is 7 Bounty and 10. 5, The Legend of K-O-R-A. Yeah, I'm doing that, that's in, good place for it. That's the story we talked about there. I know it's wrong. Number 4 is, what's your Peabody and Green. Only one to be better, close again, 3, The Legend of Bunny. Finally, 15, The Lost Husband. Number 1 Project Power. So I'm crazy for that. The top to do this show. So number 10, The Last Dance, gotta do that. I'm the office of going in and to do so go for it. 8, 7, Sunset, 7, Wood, Most Wanted, probably do that. 6, Teenager, Bounty Hunter. Gotta see what the big deal about that. 5, Shameless, going in. What big place can I do? 4, Wood, 3, The 7, Deadly, 3, Times of Wood, Why? 2, The Legend of K-O-R-R-A with Lenny, 1, on Bill Cameron. beautiful. TG-14. Oh, yeah. Yes. I don't know. I don't need to pass on the rules. 14, you can't murder. We gotta go with the murder. The second, Kitchenberg second is kicked in. Report. Gotta do the second. Number 10, Dr. Seuss. The Grinch, my book, got you one level, so long time, got the movie. 9. I'm gonna see what the big deal is. We summon the darkness. That's, I don't know. Gotta check that out. Netflix, Combat Sword, blown up. 8, Mr. Deeds, Adam Center, Happy Madison Production. That's what we'll talk about, you know. He made the actors, Hollywood, make a big mark. Cousin Office. 7, Despicable Me. 6, Jurassic Park, the first one. 5, Dennis Menace. 4, Work It. 3, Mr. Peabody and Sherman. 2, Lost Husband. Number 1, Power Project, Jamie Foxx. Now I'm gonna go here anyway, so there'll be more movies coming. I don't know how I'm gonna take that movie up, but I think I will. So yeah. And I'm gonna be watching these movies and see how I'm gonna get going. I'm still waiting for them. So will I get more black and white cookies? I gotta get combo, because original sold out. So, 12 cookies, 6 original, and 6 chocolate chip. Will I do pizza? I have no idea. It's like that, I would do DiMaggio salad, but, you know, for Illinois, never been one, never will be one. Woke up today, for some same mom. There you go. And here gets a little while gets going. Yeah. I don't know, I guess I can whatever, but I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I have no clue. It's like that, you know. And I could, you know, call up there still. Then you have tomorrow. But Marco Pikachu said, you know, of Facebook or whatever, saying Foreman DiMaggio's Thursday and Sunday. Well, I know they always close Mondays. And my Tuesday, the first of, it's the first Tuesday in the month and the last Tuesday in the month. It was both. But that's the saying about that. Thursday to Friday. I don't know if you can get, not posted, but you know, I don't know if you could eat inside or not. So I don't know what's going to happen to go down. I have no idea. So, there's a banquet box dinner meals. That ain't going to last. And it's like that pizza pasta. I could wrap that up. You know, then I'm up catching lunch. $8. I don't know what I could do. You know, like that, people would be like, pfft. You just don't want to call. I would call up there. But you can't. I don't know DiMaggio's. I bet they would never ever deliver you. It's like four Illinois McDonald's. Never have this out. Everybody would want that. I would love to have a four of the McDonald's. But maybe they do have that, you know, I don't know about ice cream or whatever. I know there's not much for Illinois. McDonald's don't have much of a menu. So, yeah. No, you can't do the sriracha alone. And you can't do pizzas, sliders, flatzias, flatbread, pizza. I don't know. It just. Yeah, I'm out trying to die, guy. Raboo, 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 Jim Carrey. Yes, man. He's saying all the above, then he had the rep. Yes, man. Be a good movie because the coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, struggle, play. All of them are really stupid. Yeah. What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game last night?
Yesterday, the Cubs played the Brewers. The final score was 4-3 Brewers.
What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game tonight?
They lost 6-5 today against the Brewers in 10 innings.
That was a slight. So I said Brewers. You need to be doing a comment down below. I'm saying it was Cardinals double hit, I really said. Saying they won the first one. Okay. Okay, we could tie this one. It doesn't look like we're going to do that, so. But look at this. Doubleheader Monday, two games. It's a lot of games, so. Because, like, this should be on there. Right? We'll be watching on their channels, anyways. It's the Cardinals. Not Fox, but you know. Foil on the way, and we'll brush them okay with it. And so whatever. So that's pretty much be like that. So two games like that. Would be pretty well like that, you know. So like that, you know, everything is good to go. The Fox News Sports Network then. Well like that, you know. It's good. Oh, with all that, the safe. Look at Wednesday. Will I go to Chicago? Will I go to Chicago? No. I'm going to play double every Wednesday. Chicago game should be on TV because, it used to have been the Cubs on there in the SCH. Okay. Like that, a lot of games should be on there. So who knows about that? I have no idea. Oh yeah, I know, I could've... Would it be $10? That would've been interesting, I guess I could check. I know that energy drink has explosive energy about that. I don't know if that'd be worth it or not. Let it get in there. Like, I don't know. It's probably sold out, but I don't know. It's the QVC, I still gotta pay him $144. So, and I might be getting cookies, but 5 easy payments on $10. Yeah, I guess like that would be $10 again. That's great. $144. Yeah, I think it probably would be $10, I guess. Again, maybe. Maybe. Still, you gotta, if you wanna get originals, I don't wanna get just chocolate chip. So, yeah, free shipping in the end, man. I get there's a lot of bagels, so I can. Each of you should comment down below, like bagels. They gotta be fine in the fridge, right? They gotta be in the freezer, right? Well, I think I'm gonna do. Then I might just be. Good. That'd be good. Be like, well, it'd be more like a grape Kool-Aid, huh? Like that, I don't think you really even taste it happen. So YouTube, comment down below, you know, breakfast, lunch, dinner, set at the time, Deacon Deer, Point Starbucks, Krispy Kreme, you know. At whatever, however, gels and all of that. And Kool-Aid, what are your favorite kind? Grape's always good. Kind of like the wild kind, I don't know. You know, the cherry, the fruit punch, I do tropical punch. You got magic kinds, you know. Crazy times. So, yeah. I care, this would be like great, but YouTube is just gonna be 18 dots only. It's energy drink powder, 333 caffeine. Hopefully it won't be crazy. What here is says there's nothing. Wild candy, who knows? That's a lot of food. Will it do pasta? I have no idea. So yeah, will we go big town, big city, FEM, Illinois? Who knows? Well, speaking of that, I'll get all the Starbucks stuff set up. Cause I don't think I got that set up. So yeah. Make sure I get all this. Oh yeah. Can you even find it? Oh. don't have this on me. Okay, I'll take it anyway. I hope on it. Okay, that's good. I'm gonna go catch one of them. Probably got a lot to play this evening. I don't know how you even play it. She's doing good. I don't know how you do it. Who knows? And now we got my good catcher and going in my head. Yuck, I had no idea. Go back here. See if there's any game plan here. I'm gonna check out. 58 stars by 82. And there we go. Yay. Who knows, man? Postseason. Let's see what's going on with NHL playoffs and the cup. So Boston Bruins take the series lead 2-1 against Carolina Hurricanes. Oh, look at that, MTD team, Phoenix Coyotes, they take it in 2-1 with Colorado Avalanche. Ooh, bet you'd be crazy in the bedroom. Oh, what up, YouTubers in New Zealand? What the fuck up? Playing PlayStation 3 college football? Monday. Rep Sports, R-E-A-C-T-R. Rainbow Crush, I don't know. We'll catch one with a hoodie, Amazon. That ain't gonna happen. Carrion. So, yeah. I'm gonna do it too far. Here, all it tastes the green apple, but apple, green, things like apple. It's great. It's okay. But, bam, badass motherfucker. Pump grain. YouTube 1, gotta be 8, it's also 372. Yeah. I only saw a match and did it cool, right? So yeah. YouTube, did you leave a comment down below? Do you want to watch the convention? We got Democrat, Republican. What do you think about it? So yeah. I wonder if I should do that yet. That'd be interesting. I'll go catch one, she want the mount. A booze. That is so weird. It's fun. Where is this old man? There's still a lot. Monster Rain, L-I. L-I-L-I-K-L-I-L-Y-T-H-E-E. Three left. I guess I can get two. So. I don't know. Yellow and pink. Wonder speed on the name. Like that, who knows when it's coming back, but I guess I could get one and see right on the map. I don't know. I have no idea. But YouTube is just gonna be 18. Same 300 caffeine on that. Mm-hmm. But this is good. but great. That's pretty much all what you get right there. No, I don't like wild candy. They won't like rainbow candy anymore either. Like sour gummy, I will. Yeah, right before I say it. Called sour gummy bears or whatever, however, but it's like what I got what Beyond Wall the blue raspberry lemonade. So, but I don't know which one. Was it pumpkin? No, Make It Rain. That was weird. But grapefruit citrus. That's a good one. It smells good and tastes good. And it's like so many citrus. Oh yeah, I got one. I got mean green. I will be green apple. No. That'd be, like that should be good. It's like Beyond Wall lit the cans and all of them. That's like sapper. I wonder how many parts are there. I guess it can go look. So many parts. I think I did a lot of parts. Well then again, I think I might have two more. Oh yeah, and a new show. Yeah. I gotta keep them. Well, I'll do that, but they're not gonna rush and their name and all that. Cycle farmer edge. It's only wild. I did 3 points. Well, like that, I'm gonna put that for any year. So. But, you know, I have one or two, so I'm definitely going to keep them. See, one of that ginger, the ginger ale, I number one. Man, that was the funniest fuck on YouTube. If you comment down below, you watch that number one food product review, gadget, game, looking for the new monster, but I wonder what he's looking for that. Yeah. I wonder if he would want to do all that. Well, then again, you know, he just got to do one and done. Not like me. You know, me. It's a really good. But we got ginger ale bold. And it burns and didn't like it. And Lexage. Here ginger ale was Canada Dry and the camera was shaking. And move, shook and so they can't make this up. And And like it burns and all of them. And you know, like Monterey, Thermal, Jupiter, Explorers, and Captain Down the Trend. Cheat a little. It's like that, you know. It's like, how they gonna work? Cause you know, I did Kind YouTube one. You did, you know, jalapeno kind bars. It's not like that. No, they have sriracha, nuts. I don't know. I mean, even like that, you know, people went, maybe we'll go catch one like that. Pepsi bar. People went crazy with that. Pepsi and cinnamon. And they did, number one, they did both. Maybe it. Only most section, I know Pizza Hot. For Illinois, they don't have their own Toronto. They have, you know, the hot, you know, be the hottest one, you know, of all the Buffalo chicken. But they did no Oreo set. On spices, I think that was. I'm pretty something anyway. But man, Monster Rain Thermal Jalapeno, probably. I think I don't know if I have two or one. Boy, that's one of my motherfucking favorite ingredients. Like me, need to be eighth or something. But it's a green tea or whatever. Don't taste like that. Well, I guess these the energy the canned ones have the green tea, but don't taste like that in the bucket. But it tastes like Monster Kuma. I mean, that's a great energy. Like, got the strawberry, got that, but boy, it works. You don't taste strawberry. But it's incredible. I'm a fan favorite. One of my favorite. But then again, you know, of that game, you know. Well, yeah, 4 Illinois. Oh, okay, that's the only place in 4 Illinois. But then again, you know, I'm Big Ten to see if you know more.
I remember it.
What the? Oh shit, I got something in my eye. Should've got that. That's like Big Ten Big City after GMG. But should've got the one and a cold one. But I didn't get it. What did I drink? I think I drank not very good pop, really. I believe. I think I got sick as fuck, too. Okay. Oh, shit. That's what I need to do. Whenever I can, I gotta go both. I wonder if I could get 4 of them. Maybe I get 2. Cause I don't say 4 Illinois. Walmart have that. The Monster Rain Jalapeno Strawberry. I guess so, but you know, that'd be free. That's the time my dad paid for. My dad pays for Netflix, iTunes, Okay. But I got HBO Max watching Doom Patrol. Get that done before my laptop there and go with this. I wonder if they got all the X-Men. So I got. Oh shit, I could check that out and see if we got Bird of Prey now. But then again, I got to do that. Leave the reasons in the comment down below. Catch Gomex, what do you think? Works all that, it's gonna be amazing because Doom Patrol. I can do that in my laptop. Oh shit, Bird of Prey. Oh. Yeah. Get it. That's gonna be interesting, right? I only got that one right there. What, Arrow? That's interesting. I Well, said right, I don't know. Who knows about that? I don't know. I think I do a second part, but who knows about that? But who knows, I might do Mean Buck Up Mean Green. So the original, you know, 200 caffeine, 10 energy drink powders. Mean Green, Green Apple. Apple, Green Apple, Green Swiss Army. Might do that, or that'd be Friday. Yeah, that probably. Whatever. See about this part two. Bam! Badass motherfucker. To be the 18 shots, only 360 caffeine. Pump and grind. Grape. Apple. Probably be like that. I don't know, it might not. Who knows? But, you know, I guess go like that, you know, green apple, green juice, power apple. But the slice one, beyond all lit, you know, can probably 2-1 energy drink show and best banana doesn't matter. YouTube is also on, comment down below, take green energy drink. So I know I'm gonna eat all of them. I don't know about Big Dumb Big City FMO1. We're gonna go or not. I have $50. That's gonna be very interesting about that. I got, you know, like $90 worth of movie cards. Then we got, I got $25 Sega Shape card. $50, you know, that'd be great, you know, I can get something I can eat. That'd be unbelievable if I had my pick, $50, pay for my meal, what would I do? That would be a dream come true, right? But like that, what would I even do? That'd be incredible. I don't know what would I do. Like BT Dairy Queen, I get the flames from it. Oh yeah. Well, Culver's, you know, but you know, Batters, we think of them in the Prairie Street because of the owner. Like that. Oh yeah, I'll try to get burger and players on. Yeah, I just want a plain burger or whatever. I don't know, man. I don't say they have a Wendy's. They have two Arby's. I think where the Wendy's at Big Town, Big City, after Miller, is Arby's. So I think they might have two. Yeah. Interesting. That steak and chips. Oh yeah, jalapeno crunch. Yeah, I can get that. I miss her, aren't you? Oh man, I miss her. I guess I can get a Pan Express. That's it. What it reminds me of the grape cola. Yeah. And plus, that's what you do anyway. Powder, scoop, water, stir. But you to be to blend, you gotta be to the last one, 373 calories. These are different right here, folks. Very, very good. Well, of course, the different McCoy. Cause like these, it's gonna be way, way different than anything. It's all confusion. Well, that'd probably be $10. Well, it'd be $6 or $7 because we got tax. There's $6 cheaper. I don't know what to do. No, I'm not back again. Cause that's to say it about that, you know. That's what I'm for. I've never been one, never will be one. I don't want to do that with taxi, Lyft. No taxi, Uber, Lyft. Yeah. Why not? Yeah. That's, you know, I don't get it. It's like 401 DiMaggio's, I would. I know people would be like, you know, you gonna cut me. I'd be like that, I'd be like, delivery. I know people want to say that, and say it, you know, and I'm going to do that part. And be like, delivery, you want a small cheese pizza, small chef salad, extra crackers, extra Italian dressing, one large shell salad, no dressing, extra crackers. Be like that, you know. Cause you gotta do pizza for delivery, but just get a small cheese pizza, just whatever. I get the catchphrase. Not supposed to eat, she don't care. But if she does, whatever. And I'm gonna go over $50 a month. Throw in their face. So I don't know why I'm gonna do that. That's the sad about that, you know. I don't know what. I don't know how I can put in the motherfucking bank, you know. That's the same. Can't walk and go in the bank. Oh yeah. Crap or puppies or anything. No, I guess it's good. But I'm not going. I don't know. I guess I can throw that in Pizza Hut first. Sunday or Monday. That's the thing. I'm gonna try not to overeat. I don't know how people can do that. I don't know. Well, Thanksgiving, yeah, that's what you're supposed to do, Thanksgiving. Oh, yeah. Did I talk about that? Did I read that on there? That was on Google News about QVC Stacy Stolberg's and whatever on there, you know, Lil Carl and the dog. I don't know if there's another person, but, you know, there was, you know, two other people. And I just wonder what happened. You know? Like a bombshell? Because of coronavirus, COVID-19, global pandemic. Because 2 years normal, right? 2022 something, right? So a bombshell. It's like, I'm not sure everybody's, you know, how they do it. It's like CNN says, like, billionaires be trillionaires, MLB. Like they always said, been saying, adult grown-ass man can't do it how the kids do it, the school do it. And how QVC can do it, you know? It's like bombshell. Fox's network. As well, you know, the access harassment. So I don't know. It's crazy. Because, you know, you had people had their moment. Cheryl Cookies. She had a moment, I guess she's back. David Willard. I mean, Dan Willard. We got Dan Willard and Dan Hughes. Because Dan Willard, he had a moment, I believe. But he's back there with the film. Yeah, there was two QVC hosts. Well, he was one, you know, I think he had his moment. There was two females. Well, like these three to maybe four. Because I haven't seen one of the hosts, you know. Yeah. I seen the other two all the time, you know. That are African American. The one's person in Jane. Oh yeah, what? Yeah, wait. Yeah, the other one is Lee. So, one. The other one was Gabby or Gabrielle. I don't know. Haven't seen her for a long time. Cause I was saying they shut. I don't know. I wasn't saying they do much QVC 2, because, you know, they had a QVC Beauty and all that, but they did the stills and all that. Off all that stuff, but, you know, their shows, QVC 2 and Beauty and all that. You know. With another person, I don't know what the other one is. Is it? I don't know. Who knows? I don't know. Who knows? I have no idea, but like all that is very, very weird. It's like that. With all that, you know, you're not gonna know. No difference. Well, even like all that, because, you know, you have this redhead female. She always did the food shows, you know, felt like, you know, all the experts all of them, but then again, I think she did everything else between. Like, strong as hell, bitch, be crazy, you know. And this other one, you know, Valerie, all this decoration situations, kind of like our own show, kind of, I don't know, kind of like Dave's new show. That's gonna be interesting. Well, let the games begin, right? I don't know. That's gonna be interesting. Pressure about that. I'm gonna be something, right? That will be that would be that'd be unique, right? Wonder about that. That will be unique. Three things. Internet shitty. Signal shitty. Get that shit. What the fuck? Why that's off? What the hell? Oops. Crazy, right? crazy, crazy, crazy. So, for YouTube, comment down below about the school, what you think about that. Russia must go Putin vaccine. No masks. You know, I wonder if I could even find that up. I don't really know how to type that out, but let's see about that. Maybe we could dig through that. Yeah, I gotta be. I gotta be somewhere here, right? What the fuck is that about? That is weird. Okay, here we go. Trump declines to reject QAnon conspiracy theories. Is QAnon the shape of the Republican backlash to come? GOP candidates who promote QAnon distance herself from conspiracy. Republicans QAnon candidates Majority Taylor Greene win highlights coming 2020 crisis. The week QAnon went mainstream. QAnon is a QAnon dangerous and grown, and we're talking about it all wrong. So, I'm going to write that down with the other one. And make sure I have it right. I knew I was going to find it. So, 2 A.M. Okay. God damn it. No, what the hell is going on? Just got a lot of beer, something. Fuck. A lot of pressure. Oh, I found my shit. Huge mistake. That's the same, not posted, but yikes. Like that. Boom! Boom! On Facebook. Facebook, time to get rid of them. On YouTube. Google, YouTube, you know, it's like me, and then me, like all this, you know. Oh, is that, you know, kings, queens, godfathers, godmother, you know, mean and all that stuff, that bosses and all that. But like this, you know, this is cute, and the, I have like YouTube or whatever on the, you know, on Facebook. They said, you know, what was it? CNN or whatever house said whatever. How the followers and the groups and all of them didn't hit the, you know, lot, you know, it's just a crazy, crazy situation. I don't get it. I like that, you know, Fox News Network, you know. You know, Republican conservatives and Bailey, Barr, you know, Trump. Then you got Fox News Network, Fox and Friends, you know, Brian, you know, Pete, you know, Greg Grumpy, you know, Fine Show, Dave Waters, you know, Dangle, Daniel, Outnumber. I'm trying to press back up here, she's African American woman, and you got others and stuff like that. Oh yeah, you got Alex Jones, Ann Coulter's, Rush Limbaugh, Hannity, or Ingram, and that Tucker Power. So yeah. Welcome. Oh yeah, that'd be a part of the anti-vaxxing. It would be like Trump, and I mean, let's say up at YouTube, Patreon, podcast, and the young one, Dunlap, said, you know, Trump supporters would be the first people to take Russian Moscow Putin, and said, yeah, I'm fine, and their skin falling off, and stuff like that, you know, we do. And they, would be like the anti, be a part of the anti-vaxxers, be like Dr. Nancy Fauci, the Antichrist, the devil, because they had the pictures and stuff like that. But they'd be part of the anti-vaxxer. I mean, anti-vaxxer. And to be comment down below what you say about QAnon. I knew how to find that. Yes, they said, we call them. They said, this is Q. Nickname. Bad for Cuba, so you can, they call them themselves the Q. I know what's all that stuff, Not like Greg Grumpy, says, that cop will be out, won't convict, and, saying, It's like, what? That's just stupid. A lot of stuff didn't happen, They got on CNN, a former HHS, 2001, 2005, Christian C. George W. Bush. He said, all we need is a lockdown, shut down and all above, we'll do. And he got on CNN, but this doctor, whatever, however, happy, been there, done that, he said, need a 4 to 5 million. It was like that. I think it was on that one guy, whoever said of all that was on CNN, and he said, it's some if somebody could help show me the way to get to there. It's like I've here said, we've said, about Ebola. Everybody crushed disease, even like that stuff. We want to talk. What you want to come? You want to dive deep? You want to talk or whatever? However, pressure and all of the above. You know how it would do. Because mumps and measles coming back. Probably everything coming back because of the anti-vaxxers. We do. Well, I'd probably be a part of that. QAnon. But true that about that. But, probably gotta be a part of that. Because, like Red up and Youngman, Dunlap said, Trump, force me. Didn't know that about it. Force America, United States, ceases. King dictated all the above. You know how we do. Like the House of Representatives. After murder. John Lewis, best friend of North Carolina. Black Caucus. So John Lewis disappointed. Not about it. My best friend, Russian Moscow Putin, vaccine. We got it. It's done. And I believe that, his oldest daughter. No. Be ragger folks against her will. They're people because, that's why in power. I don't know if why because he wanted to kill his people, stay in power. It's like that. The military, like my dad said, the military. Gotta turn against him. You have the military. It's like that. That Malaysia airplane, they shot down on purpose. It's something I never seen before. I don't get it. I don't know. seem like Russia must go Putin, like blackmail against Trump or something. Weird, very weird. I don't get it. But I'm excited. I hope South Park go after them. And I hope, you know, Rick and Morty, you know, Simpsons, Family Guide, Cleveland Show, American Dad, Adult Swim, whatever, however, go after them. Yeah. Well, it's like that. We got Netflix, Hulu Plus, HBO Max. Maybe Peacock gonna have something. Amazon Prime. Do it. Oh, that was a perfect saying about that. Well, I don't know. You should comment down below. Is it? But YouTube, would it be, I tell my dad, you know, bad comparison, Obama to of Harris. Because I feel good, I feel confident. It's like that, it's like, boy, you know, crush the disease, right? You know, that's, you know. You got Barbara Boxers, you know. I was kind of that figure because Harris took her Senate seat and all the above, you know, we did. Common and sane and all the above, and everybody know about it. You know, delaying the mill, destroying the post office and all the above. I guess because of Amazon. My dad said a person, you know, he's a personal person, you know, it's about him. They like the whole thing, but don't like that. But what? Because, you know, what, Amazon? The main guy of Amazon had more money? You know, dumb ladies or something? You know? What happened? I don't know. I don't get it. Yeah, like that, true that, you know, cause, yeah. Yeah. Really like that, you know, we make him trillionaire. It's like, the tormented, I'm gonna get down on Amazon. I wanna do the boy. But I said no, I'm pushing around with it. Yeah. It's like that, you know, you got the adult coloring books, you know, all that part of Amazon. You got the tips, the shoes, but, you know, the white ones were Shoe Carnival. Yeah, I don't know. That'd be interesting. But I don't know. So Bamp, I guess it's a real badass motherfucker. Man, that's a sin. That'd be all SS Phil right there. All. He could be 18 stars only. 330 caffeine. Pump and grind, that's what that is, pump and grind. Where the capital is M. And it's grape, green apple. So apple, green apple, Granny Smith, sour apple. But it's more a grape, but you, my grape called, but you can eat it all. This is a defer, energy drink, powder, 333 caffeine. That's a warning, high stimulus, so, yeah. You know, DSA Labs, American Fort, Utah, Enterprise USA, so. Think of eBay, PayPal, think Buck Up website was making money. So, Cyber's kick ass, so. Same part two tomorrow. So. But like that, you know, watching on the upload, but you know, because at the time, yeah, I gotta do that. I think you could drink more of that than be on the upload. Yeah, that's good. Same part two will come tomorrow. So Bimp, badass motherfucker. That's what of all that. Same just gotta be eBay PayPal. Could be the website Buck Up. I think that makes sense. I mean, Buck Up on their website. We're making it. But pump and grind with a capital is in. It's on their website. It says grape, green apple, apple, green sweet sour apple. So that's grape for kick ass just like grape cold. But you typically drink that beer. It's all like 300 caffeine. Different than other energy drinks. It's energy drink powder, warning, high stimulus. So you can eat 8 songs. But part 2 will be coming probably tomorrow, but who knows, you never know. 7 p.m. central my time, try to do that. Bam, baddest motherfuckers, pump a grind, that was in 333 caffeine, you can do 8 songs. Grape, green apple, green apple, granny smith, sour apple. So YouTube, everybody have a great day, night, we're all above, be safe, be careful, stay safe, everybody, bye everybody. YouTube, and I will see you when I see you. Try to go to my time, sorry, YouTube, sorry, apologies, worst show of all time, I know, damn you, bigger, it's 2024, you know what I mean, and sorry, apologize for you, Google, YouTube, you have to, that's the same, you know, it's like that creepy pasta, yeah, that's the same. So, there you go, YouTube, I will see you when I see you. Alright. Ooh, wow.